What is up, guys? It is Swaggerdagger here, and I am back for another episode of the Portal Let's Play, and I'm in Chamber 04, as you can see. And it's just gonna be a lot more confusion, I can tell.
Excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Okay. Oh, right. Okay. So we can just get through here. Seems good. Okay, so there's another one up there. Okay, I see. So I can leave that one there. Just I gotta figure out how to get up there. You don't go through the walls.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2. While safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
Okay, so they obviously don't care about me too much.
Safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals. The Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
Okay, so that thing can vaporize me. It's basically what it's saying.
Unbelievable. You,
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject hometown here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Now use the aperture science on stationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
I'm just gonna do one more chamber for this video, unless it takes way too long.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Okay, so it can't touch the floor is basically what it's saying. Oh, I see. So those orange areas are supposed to give you like a hint type thing almost. So it goes through there, and then I bring it through there, but then it gotta come out right there, right there, right there. Yes! Now Darius strikes again. I like this game.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Okay, well that's up for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. We'll be doing some more soon. Goodbye.